are all human beings, and we have dreams.
This was something that a human hadn't yet attempted to do. First of all, we didn't know if a boat could take it. Secondly, there was considerable doubt if a human could take it.
They were proper seamen, experienced sailors. Then there was the mystery man, Don Crowhurst. This was a classic tale of English derring do, a homegrown British hero.
There's nothing essential that's missing.
The boat isn't ready. If he dropped out early on in the race, my father would be bankrupt. He had staked everything on being successful in the race.
We initially thought that this was a man who had made transatlantic voyages, but he was almost a weekend sailor.
The thing about single-handing is it puts a great deal of pressure on the man.
This was not just an adventure, but a very dangerous undertaking. He was playing the character of the long-distance sailor.
If Don went forward, he was committing suicide. If he came back, he was ruined.
He's not where he's supposed to be. He's not in the Southern Ocean. He's just off the coast of Brazil.
At that point, he could slip in beside them to rejoin the race.
Psychiatrists said that a human would go mad if they tried to do it.
There were many telegrams from him. We couldn't figure out what he was talking about.
I didn't stop him from going, and I didn't help him.
Don Crowhurst sailed over the horizon and into oblivion.